zero. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning.
Teacher.
And welcome to your English class. Boys and girls, today it's very, very important. Today it's your
teacher. Teacher.
Dime, Joaquín, dime.
Ahorita tenemos el examen.
In the second hour, en la segunda hora, okay? Listen, guys. You're welcome. We have 2 hours, ¿ah? Tenemos 2 hours. Hour number one, we are going to remember, recordar, remember, and practice the vocabulary, okay? Remember and practice the vocabulary and grammar, okay? I have a video, I have exercises, I have a competition, okay? And in hour number two, in el hour number two, you have your exam. Van a tener el exam, okay? Your exam is very, very easy, okay? It's very, very easy. Now,
morning, teacher.
Good morning, Darrickson. Okay, guys. One, two, and three. Let's start the review. Okay, let's remember some vocabulary, guys. Let's remember some vocabulary about the weather. Sobre el weather. Okay, it's very, very easy. Yeah? Let's remember, boys. Let's remember girls. Let's see. What's the weather like? Now, for the most intelligent, for the most intelligent. What is the meaning of weather, guys? ¿Qué significaba weather? Weather. In Spanish.
Clima.
Clima.
El clima.
Very good. Let's remember the weather, guys. Ah.
Sunny.
Don't forget it, guys. No se olviden, ¿ah? It's sunny. Okay, now, let's see the next image. What's the weather like?
It's windy.
Now, number three, guys.
It's snowy.
Perfect. It's snowy. Very good. Now, voice in silence, huh? Voice in silence. Only the girls. Fernanda, Isabela, Úrsula, Georgette, Casey, Luana. Okay, only the girls, huh? One, two, and three. Let's see. Girls, what's the weather, girls?
It's rainy.
Solo las girls, huh? Voice in silence. Now,
Las girls, now the boys.
Ahora los boys, huh? Boys, what's the weather, boys?
It's cloudy.
Perfect. Very good. Now, the girls, okay? Only the girls. Solo las girls. Let's see. Girls, what's the weather, girls? Girls, Luana, Casey, Zoe, Isabela, Georgette, Úrsula, Xiomara.
It's foggy.
Very good. Excellent.
It's foggy.
Excellent. Let's see. It's sunny. It's windy. It's
It's
cold. Okay. Very, very important. It's and it. Okay? Please, boys and girls, it's sunny. Okay, sunny no, ¿eh? Only sunny, solo la palabrita sunny, incorrect, ¿eh? Incorrect, no. It's sunny, okay? Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, I have a surprise for you, okay? I have a video. Let's watch the video and choose the correct answer. Vamos a ver un video, okay? And let's choose the correct answer. Y escogemos el correct answer, okay? Let's see, guys. One, two, and three. Let's see. I have a video for you. This video is about Frozen, about the weather, okay? Pay attention to the video to choose the correct answer, para escoger el correct answer, okay? Let's see. 5 seconds to relax, 5 seconds to relax and concentrate. 5, 4, relax, concentrate. 3, 2, 1, concentrate, 1, and let's watch the video, guys. It's about Frozen. Okay, give me a second, please. Sorry, give me a second. Denme un segundo, chicos. The video start without me. El video empezó sin mí. Give me 1 second, please. Give me one second. I'm gonna play the video one more time, okay? Voy a poner el video otra vez. Give me 1 second, please.
No.
Okay. Let's see, guys. 1, 2, and 3. Let's watch the video.
Oh, I don't know why, but I always love the idea.
Now, boys, girls, look, what's the weather? Look, what's the weather?
It's snowing.
Go, very good, guys. It's snowy, okay? Let's continue, guys.
Summer and sun and often hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes.
Okay, Olaf. Olaf is a person, is a doll, or a snowman?
No.
It's a snowman. Very good. Let's continue.
And imagine what it'd be like when summer does come.
Boys and girls, look.
It's sunny.
Okay, very good, guys. It's sunny. Very good. Let's continue. Excellent, bingo.
Sunny.
Bees, the bus, kids are put in the light.
Okay, let's see. Okay, let's continue, guys.
And the lion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. I drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand.
Okay, listen, listen. Where is Olaf, guys? It's in a ski station or it's at the beach?
At the beach.
Very good. Let's continue with a laugh.
Getting gorgeously tanned in summer.
Okay, guys. The answer here is he is sailing on a boat. Okay, I'm gonna help you here. Yo les ayudo.
He is sailing on a
summer breeze blow away a winter storm. Find out what happens to solid water.
Okay. Guys, this is a snowman. Este es un snowman, yes or no? This is a
yes.
No.
Olaf is a snowman.
Yes.
Olaf is a snowman. Now, for the most intelligent, what is the meaning of a snowman? ¿Qué significará a snowman? Snow.
Nieve. Hombre nieve. Hombre nieve.
Hombre de nieve.
Let's continue, guys. Let's continue.
It gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer.
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna tell you guys. Let's continue.
The cold are both so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense.
Okay, let's see. In order, in order, chicos. What is the correct order? ¿Cuál será el correct order? Dancing are they or they are dancing?
They are dancing.
Okay, let's see. They are dancing. A volunteer. Yo voy a escoger un volunteer. Let's see.
It's hot.
I'm going to choose the volunteer. Yo escojo el volunteer. Let's see. Jefferson and Úrsula Romero. Okay, Fernanda, Jefferson, Úrsula. What's the weather like, guys?
It's cold.
Hot, very good. It's hot, it's sunny, perfect. Let's continue. Oh, okay. Let's continue, guys. Let's continue.
When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
In summer.
Okay, let's see. 92% correct. Your answers were perfect. Your answers were very, very good. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's continue. Let's continue with the review. Con el repaso, okay? 1, 2, and 3. Here we have the weather, okay? Remember, it's sunny,
it's windy, it's
cloudy, it's 40,
it's
okay?
40.
Very good. Now, here, let's remember, okay? Listen your name, please. Escuchen sus names. Zoe, Juan Carlos, and Ethan. Zoe, Juan Carlos, and Ethan. What's the weather in number one? Zoe, Juan Carlos.
Sunny, sunny.
Okay.
Sunny! It's sunny!
It's sunny! It's sunny!
Excellent. Perfect, guys. Excellent. Listen your names, please. Escuchen sus names. Joao, Tiago, and Georgette. Joao, Tiago, and Georgette. Joao, Tiago, and Georgette.
It's windy.
It's
windy.
Windy. Perfect. Very good. Excellent. Now, Joaquín, Úrsula, and Darrickson. Joaquín, Úrsula, and Darrickson. What's the weather in number three?
It's raining!
Very good. Excellent, guys. Now, let's continue. Okay. Tajiro, Úrsula, Fernanda, Isabela, and Leonel. What's the weather in number
Cody.
It's snowy. Olaf. Very good, guys. Perfect, perfect, and perfect. Now, let's see, let's remember. Dajiro, please. In number one, what's the weather in number one, Dajiro?
It's sunny.
It's sunny. Perfect, Dajiro. Let's see. Leonel and Jefferson, what's the weather in number two?
It's snowy.
Perfect. Good. Ethan, Joao, Georgette. What's the weather in number three? Ethan, Joao.
It's raining.
Raining.
It's snowy.
How do you say, guys?
Rainy.
Windy.
Windy. Okay. Windy, remember. Windy, okay? Very good. Isabela Lozada, Xiomara, and Zoe. Isabela Lozada, Xiomara, and Zoe. Number four.
¿Me escucha?
Yes, Zoe, yes.
Raining.
Very good.
Raining.
Perfect. Now, I have a competition. I have a versus. Let's play Kahoot. Okay, let's play Kahoot. To remember, to practice, and to compete in the weather. Okay? 1, 2, and 3, guys. Let's play Kahoot, okay? To remember, okay? We have a versus. Boys versus the girls. Girls versus the boys. Let's see. that this is the code. Let's write the code. 8893741. This is the code. The name of the class is the weather. Okay? Let's see. It's a competition, huh? Boys versus the girls. Girls versus the boys. We need to choose the correct color. Vamos a escoger el correct color. Okay, here we have Leonel. Okay, perfect. There we have Isabella. Perfect. You can enter if you want. Pueden ingresar si desean, chicos. It's free. You can enter. Okay, we start in 5 seconds, huh? Concentrate, please. Relax, relax. Concentrate. It's a competition. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's start the competition, guys. Boys in silence, huh? Boys in silence. Only the girls, solo las girls answer, las girls responden. What's the weather, girls? Luana, Úrsula, Georgette, Xiomara, Casey.
It's Isabella. Cloudy.
Cloudy.
Very good. 1 point, huh? Okay, let's see. That girl, 1 point. Let's see the boys, okay? Boys versus girls, huh? Girls, 1 point. There we have girls, 1 point. Now, the boys. Only the boys. Let's see the boys, the boys, the boys. One, two, and three. Boys. What's the weather, boys? What's the weather, boys? Joao, Leonel, Darrickson, Juan Carlos, Tiago, Dajiro, Joao.
It's cool. It's cold.
It's cold. Okay. Cold.
It's cloudy.
It's cold.
Perfect. Very good. 1 point for the boys, huh? 1 point girls, 1 point boys. Let's continue. Voice in silence.
Profesor, yo estoy intentando entrar en Kahoot ahí y me parece que no puedo entrar.
Ok, Jefferson, don't worry, no te preocupes. Participate orally, participa orally, ok? That's the most important, eso es lo más importante. Let's continue. Fernanda, Isabela, Úrsula, Georgette, Luana, Zoe, Omara, Casey. 1, 2, and 3. Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Tan, 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 tan. What's the weather, girls? What's
it's the rain. Weather? It's rain. It's rain. Okay. It's rain.
Rain. Perfect. Very good. 2 points for the girls, huh? Now the boys. Boys. 1, 2, and 3 boys. Let's see the boys. What's the weather, boys? What's the weather like?
It's stormy.
Stormy?
It's snow.
Windy.
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 Windy. Windy.
Excellent. It's windy. Very good. 2 points, the girls. 2 points, the boys, huh? Let's continue, girls. Isabella, Luana, Ursula. 2 and 3, Zoe, Casey. What's the weather?
Me puse en cold.
Okay. Luana.
Sunny.
Sunny, it's hot. Okay, very good, girls. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Let's see the scores, guys. Now, the boys, huh? Let's see the positions. We have Leonel, Isabela, Luana, Xiomara, very good, guys. Number six, the boys. Boys, 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 boys. What's the weather, boys?
It's snowy.
Snowy.
It's snowy.
Okay.
Snowy.
It's snowy.
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 Two, one and zero. Let's see. It's snowy. Perfect. Snow. A snowman. Olaf. Okay. Remember, Olaf is a snowman. Snowing. Frozen. Very good. Very good. Very good. The last point, huh? Boys and girls, girls and boys. What's the weather?
Yes.
The weather, guys.
Sunny.
Third position, Luana. Second position, the weather. Everybody in first position. Leonel, fourth position, we have Isabela Lozada, Xiomara. Perfect. Isabela and Xiomara. Very good, guys. Perfect, perfect, and perfect. Congratulations, guys. Now,
profe,
or difficult your exam. Easy or difficult?
Easy.
Easy. Okay. Your exam, it's going to be very, very easy. Va a ser very, very easy. Okay. So we practice the weather. Now let's remember and practice the numbers. Okay. Let's remember and practice the numbers, okay? One,
yeah.
Two, and three. Let's remember the numbers, guys. Let's see. Let's see, let's see. Let's remember the numbers. Here, guys. Let's remember these numbers, okay? Only the girls, please. Boys in silence, huh? Boys in silence. Only the girls, Fernanda, Isabela, Xiomara, Úrsula, Georgette, Zoe, Isabela, Casey. Help me to count, please, Luana. Let's count together, contamos.
One.
One.
One. Two. Number is 17, guys. 17. Okay. Very
good. Or boys?
The boys. Okay. Boys, help me to count, please, boys. One, two, and three. One. Joaquín,
three,
boys, all the boys, todos los boys. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, Stop. Let's start one more time, boys. Volvemos a empezar los boys, ¿ah? Let's see. 1, 2, and 3. Ethan, Tiago, Dajiro, Jefferson, Juan Carlos. Ok. Joao. Activate your microphone, Joaquín, Leonel.
17, 18, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, 19,
20. Okay, don't cry, don't griten, chicos. I can hear you si les oigo. Okay, excellent, perfect. 20, okay, very good. We have 20. Excellent, guys. Thank you. So here we remember, okay, the numbers. Okay, we remember the numbers. Now, please practice the numbers because it's important in your exam. Va a venir en su exam. Okay, so boys and girls, the weather and the numbers, easy or difficult, guys? Easy or difficult?
Easy!
Profesor, me gustó Cajun.
Cajun, okay, perfect. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, listen, please. You have your break, okay? Van a tener su break. And after the break, you have your exam.
Ah, según.
Luego del break, tienen su exam. Sam. Ok, enter on time, please. Ingresan a tiempo.
Para... hace 20.
Y, excellent. 11 and 20, ok. 11 and 20.
11 and 20.
Enter on time. Ingresan a tiempo para explicarles a todos de una sola vez. Si tú ingresas 11 y 22, 11 y 24, pasado, te vas a perder la explicación. Porque te vas a perder la explicación y no voy a poder explicarte porque voy a interrumpir a tus compañeros. Entonces, tienes que ingresar a la hora exacta para explicarles a todos ustedes. Su examen va a ser a través de un formulario, ¿ok? Ustedes ya han venido practicando este formulario durante todas las semanas pasadas. Ya saben que escriben su nombre, su apellido, marcan la respuesta correcta y luego recién ponen enviar. Eso lo vamos a ver luego del break, ¿ok? Luego de su descanso, pero ingresen a la hora exacta, ¿ok, chicos? Entonces, you can go out for your break, chicos. Pueden salir para su break. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.